The Mackinac Bridge back open tonight after a bomb threat investigation. The bridge authority shut down all lanes right around 2 because of that threat. But after an extensive search, police didn't find anything. They reopened the bridge just before 5:30. We know that state police and Mackinac City police say they are investigating that threat.